Google's 44-year-old India-born CEO Sundar Pichai received near $200 million in compensation last year, double the amount he got in 2015. Pichai received a salary of $65 lakh last year, slightly less than he got in 2015. But the long-time Google employee who was named CEO during the company's reorganization in August 2015 received a stock award of $198.7 million in 2016, roughly double his 2015 stock award of $99.8 million. Well, isn't it a dream salary of many? News Desk.